Did I say 5 grams? I meant 50. You're right. That's still too low. What the fudge, man? I promise I will wait for you.
Hey guys, it's DM Games, and welcome back to Undertale Part 4, I guess, if you count Random Game Saturdays. Anyways, we're back with our Undertale journey. I think we left off where we were at Sans. I think I spell it right. I think I pronounced it right. Never mind. Alright, so basically we're gonna start off right now where we left off. I'm gonna be using a joystick right now because I don't feel like using the keyboard at the moment. And the joystick seems a bit more easier for some reason. So let's see. This is the box. You can put an item inside or take an item out. The same box will appear later, so don't worry about coming back. Sincerely, a box lover. Ah. Use the box. I guess we should use the box. We got tough glove. Let's just take that right now. Oh. We got into a fight. Let's just flee. I've got better to do. Ah, there's Sans and his brother.
So, wait. I think that's a voice act. So, as I was saying about Undyne. Human?
Actually, I think that's a rock.
Oh.
Hey, what's that in front of the rock?
Oh my god! Is that a human?
Yes.
Oh my god! Sans, I finally did it! Undyne will... I'll be so... Popular bookstore! Human! It's on our boss's area! The Great Pepperus will stop you! I will then capture you! You will be delivered to the capital! Then! I'm not sure what's next! In any case, continue only if you dare! Yeah!
Well, that went well. Don't sweat it, kid. I'll keep an eye socket out for you.
How's that for voice acting, huh? alright, I haven't been up here. I need to go up here first. Ooh, a fishing rod. It's a fishing rod affixed to the ground. Reel it in? Yeah. All that's attached to the end is a photo of a weird-looking monster. Call me! Here's my number. You decided not to call. You send a line back out. It's a fishing... Okay, alright. Basically, we're doing the same goddamn thing. God damn it! Why don't I decide to call? I want to call. Never know, it could be Drake! Like giving you his hotline bling. Ooh. God damn it. Can I just flee? Oh god, what the hell? Mario? Ooh. Let's just flee. I have no time for you. Anyway, there's some narration on the cardboard box. You observed the well-crafted sentry station. Who could have built this, you ponder. I bet it was that very famous royal guardsman. No, not yet a very famous royal guardsman. Oh, Papyrus, freaking hell. What's this? Absolutely no moving. I'm a rebel. I'm John Cena. Oh god, what the hell is that? Let me just get a voice act.
Did something move? Was it my imagination? I can only see moving things. If something was moving, for example, a human, I'll make sure it never moves again.
Doggo blocks away! God damn. Doggo. Pet!
Doggo is too suspicious of your movements. Don't move an inch. Oh, go!
Moving!
Doggo is confirming the moving object. Oh. Pet. Doggo is too suspicious of your movements.
It moved! It didn't not move!
Oh! I see now. Alright. Pet again. You pet doggo!
What? I've been pet! Pet!
Doggo's been pet. Let's pet him again. You pet doggo.
Where's that coming from?
Pet! Doggo's been pet. Let's pet him again. Keep pet doggo.
There's no end to it.
Pet, pat, pet, 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 pot, pot, pet. pet, you pet Doggo. Well, this is thorough. Pet, 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 pot, pet. Oh god damn it. You pet Doggo. Okay, that's
enough.
There we go. Spare. You won! Yay!
Something pet me. Something that isn't moving. I'm gonna need some dog treats for this. Hello? Is anybody there? No?
Oh, dog treats! Yeah, we could give him some. Someone's been smoking dog treats. Seriously? Oh, that was him. Oh, God. Oh, alright, I see. Hey, Sans! Sans!
Hey, here's something important to remember. My brother has a very special attack. If you see a blue attack, don't move and it won't hurt you. There's an easy way to keep it in mind. Imagine a stop sign. When you see a stop sign, you stop, right? Stop signs are red, so imagine a blue stop sign instead. Simple, right? When fighting, think about blue stop signs.
He's confusing my mind. What's with the red, blues, and yellows? What the flippin' hell? Ooh, slide it. I'm sliding. Ooh, slide it. Okay. North ice, south ice, west ice, east Snowden Town. And ice. North. Oh, snowman! Hello, I'm a snowman. Wait. Hello, I'm a snowman. I want to save the world, but I cannot move. If you would be so kind, traveler, please take a piece of me and bring it very far away. Sure. Thank you. Good luck. You got the snowman piece. Cool. Have no idea why, but okay. Wait, weren't you there? Weren't you there? No. Oh. You're so lazy! You were napping all night!
I think that's what's called sleeping.
Excuses! Oh-ho! The human arrives! In order to stop you, my brother and I created some puzzles! I think you will find this one quite shocking! For you, see, this is the invisible electricity maze. When you touch the walls of this maze, this orb will administer a charging threat. How hard is that? Sounds like fun? Because the amount of fun you will probably have is actually rather small, I think. Okay, you can go ahead now. Zed, what did you do?
I think a human has to hold the orb.
Oh, okay. This, please. Okay, try now. Incredible! You slippery snail! You solved it so easily! Too easily! However, the next puzzle will not be easy! It is designed by my brother, Sans! You will surely be confounded! I know I am! Yeah!
Yo, Sans, what's up?
Hey, thanks. My brother seems like he's having fun. By the way, did you see that weird outfit he's wearing? We made that a few weeks ago for a costume party. He hasn't worn anything else since. Keeps calling it his battle body. Man, isn't my brother cool?
I guess. Reminds me of me for some reason. Oh, look, an ice cream man. I think. I don't understand why
these are selling, man. It's the perfect weather for something cold. Oh, a customer. Hello, would you like some ice cream?
The fudge? Sure, I guess.
It's a frozen treat that warms your heart. Now just 15 grams.
Sure.
Here you go. Have a super duper day.
You got the ice cream. Well, I guess it's nice. Ooh, snow. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, a snowball. Oh. Ooh, ooh. Wait, Sans? Again? What the hell? It's so quick. Oh, it's a golf course. Alright, I see. Where the hell is that? Oh, there you are.
Boom! 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 No, go on the ice! Boom! No. Boom! And boom!
Got it! Blue, hopping and twirling. Your original style pulled you through. you are awarded 2 grams. 2 grams? Or 2 gold. Oops. It's gold! I forgot it's gold! It's not grams!
I've been thinking about selling treats too. Want some fries? No, it's just 5 grams. I mean gold! God damn it! Did I say 5 grams? I meant 50. You're right. That's still too low.
What the fudge, man? What's this? Smell danger rating. Snow smell, snowman. White rating can become yellow rating. Unsuspicious smell, puppy. Blue rating, smell of rolling around. Weird smell, humans. Green rating, destroy at all cost. All cost. Hers. His. His. I don't understand. So basically, I got blue rating, right? So does that mean I'm a puppy? It looks like a snowball. Actually, it's a snow decahedron. Okay.
Human! I hope you're ready for... Sans! Where's the puzzle?
It's right there, on the ground. Trust me, there's no way they can pass this one.
Are you kidding me?
Sans! They didn't do anything!
Oops. I knew I should have used today's crossword instead.
What? Crossword? I can't believe you said that! In my opinion, Junior Jumbo is easily the hardest.
What? Really? Dude, that easy peasy word scramble, that's for baby bones.
Unbelievable! Human, solve this dispute!
Which is harder, jumble or crossword? I think crossword is.
You two are weird! Crosswords are so easy! It's the same solution every time! I just fill all the boxes with the letter Z! Because every time I look at the crossword, all I can do is snore! Yeah!
Heh. Heh.
Heh. Vampirus finds difficulty in interesting places. Yesterday, you got some trying to solve the horoscope.
Oh god, what the hell, man? Knowing the mouse might one day find a way to heat up the spaghetti, it fills you with determination. Right, snowman spaghetti, boy. It's a note from Papyrus.
Human, please enjoy the spaghetti. Little did you know, the spaghetti is a trap. It's designed to entice you. You'll be busy eating it, that you won't realize that you aren't progressing. Thoroughly jammed again by the great Papyrus. Yeah, Papyrus.
It's a plate of frozen spaghetti. It's so cold, it's stuck to the table. God damn it, seriously? Is it not a plugged microwave? All the settings say spaghetti. I feel sorry for you, mouse. I will soon help you. But, this mouse needs to go away. Let's see. Puss, plug it in, blah, blah, blah. Oh, you know what? I don't care. I'm trying to make a joke out of that. Mouse, but you know, cursor. Warning dog marriage. Okay. Spikes. Oh god! Lesser dog appears. Lesser dog. That's a lot of pet. You barely see your hand and lesser dog got excited. Pant. Oh god! It's a white one. Alright. Lesser dog is barking excitedly. Let's just pet again. You lightly touch the dog. It's already overexcited. It's like Doge to me. Pant. Oh god, not moving! Oh god, that's moving! How am I supposed to dodge that? Lesser dog is barking excitedly. Let's just pet him the third time. You pet the dog, it raises its head up to meet your hand. Pant! Ah! Lesser dog is barking again. You pet the dog, it was a good dog. Excited noise, oh god. Ah! God damn it. You pet the dog, its excitement knows no bounds. Excited noises. Oh god, no. I swear to god! Here we go. Last pet. Critical pet! Dog excitement increased! Excited noises. Lesser dog is overly stimulated. Alright, let's just spare it. You won! Woohoo! Do I clear up this whole snow or something? I'm not sure anymore. This is a map. This is definitely a map. So, the between those rocks over there, alright, I think they mean here? This is the one? between these two rocks. X marks the spot. I don't know. There's a switch hidden in the snow. Click. Okay. I'm lost. I'm literally lost. Oh! Okay. Oh god. Dogs! Must pet them.
What's the smell? Where's the smell? If you're a smell, identify your smells! Here's that weird smell. It makes me want to eliminate. Eliminate you!
Doggy assault you. Oh, is this the marriage couple? Dog gave me dog arse Arissa. Do I roll around? What the hell? You roll around in the dirt and snow. You smell like a weird puppy. Let's kick human tail. Do humans have tails? Wait. Oh god. Not move this one. Not move this one. Not move this one. Not moving this one. Not moving that one. Okay. The dog may want to re-smell you. Re-sniff. The dog sniffs you again. After rolling in the dirt, you smell alright. What? Smells like a... Are you actually a little puppy? Come on, we can do this. The doctor said you may be a lost puppy. So, spare? Take my wife and... Oh god, oh god! Hey! What am I supposed to do here? The doctor thinks you may be a lost puppy. Pet, I guess? You pet dog Amy. Wow, pet by another pup! Well, don't leave me out! Oh god. Oh god! Ah. Let me see, let's pet you too. You pet the dog, Arisa. The dog that pets a pet. That dog? A dog that pets dogs, amazing. God damn it. Seriously? How long do I need to do? Oh god! How long do I need to. Oh god! How long do. Oh god. The dog's minds have been expanded. Alright, let's see. Nice cream, I guess. Let's kick human tail? Seriously? Like, I just literally pet you and you want to kick my tail. Do I even have any tail? Well, that's Undertale. Hey, they're yellow. That means I can spare! Yes! Dogs can pet other dogs?
A new world has opened up for us. Thanks, weird puppy.
What's this? I don't understand. Turn every X into an O, then press the switch. How do I turn every X into an O? Really, Papyrus? Really, Papyrus?
What? How did you avoid my trap? And more importantly, is there any left for me?
What do you tell Papyrus about his spaghetti? Left it.
Really? Wowee! You resisted the favor of my home-cooked pasta!
Yeah.
Just so you could share it with me? Fret not, human! I, Master Chef Papyrus, will make you all the pasta you could ever want!
I really did not- Oh! There he is again.
My brother started a sock collection recently! How saddening! Sometimes I wonder what he would do. Without such a cool guy taking care of him. Yeah.
He says a pretty good guy. Oh, god, seriously.
Human! How do I say this? You are taking a long time to arrive, so I decided to improve this puzzle by arranging the snow to look more like my face. Unfortunately, the snow froze to the ground. Now the solution is different. And, as usual, my little brother is nowhere around. I suppose what I'm saying is, worry not, human! I, the great Papyrus, will solve this conundrum?
I don't know how to... Okay, conundrum, I guess.
Then we can both proceed. Meanwhile, feel free to try the puzzle yourself. I'll try not to give away the answer.
Let's see, huh? Nope. Let's see,
1 eternity later.
Oh, I think I solved it. I think I solved it. Uh-huh, yeah. The aim knows what's going on here. Mm-hmm. Yep, I did. Wow, you solved it! And you did it all without my help! Incredible! I'm impressed! You must care about puzzles like I do! Well, I'm sure you'll love the next puzzle then! It might even be too easy for you!
These guys should call themselves the Puzzle Bros. Oh, hey Sans!
Good job on solving it so quickly! You didn't even need my help! Which is great, because I love doing absolutely nothing. Flippin' hell, Sans.
Hey! It's a human! You're gonna love this puzzle! It was made by the great Dr. Alphys! You see these tiles? Once I throw the switch, they will begin to change color! Each color has a different function! Red tiles are impassable! You cannot walk on them! Yellow tiles are electric! They will electrocute you! Green tiles are alarm tiles! If you step on them, you will have to fight a monster! Orange tiles are orange scented! They will make you smell delicious! Blue tiles are water tiles! Sit through it if you like, but if you smell like oranges, the piranhas will bite you! Also, if a blue tile is next to a yellow tile, the water will also zap you! Purple tiles are slippery! They will slide to the next tile! However, slippery soap smells like lemons, which piranhas do not like! Purple and blue are okay! Finally, pink tiles! They don't do anything! Step on them all you like! How's that? Understand?
Understand the explanation?
Of course! Great! Then there's one last thing! This puzzle! It's entirely random! When I pull the switch, it will make a puzzle! That has never been seen before! Even I know the solution! Yeah! Get ready!
I hope it explodes.
Cool!
Bye bye!
La 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 la. Actually, that spaghetti from earlier, it wasn't too bad for my brother. Since he started cooking lessons, he's been improving a lot. I bet if he keeps it up, next year he'll even make something edible.
Is there a safe spot. Yep, there we go. We're saving here, guys. Knowing that Doc will never give up trying to make the perfect snowman, it fills you with determination. Doc House. And we're gonna stop here, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video of Undertale. If you guys liked the video, please leave it a like. Share this video with your friends on Twitter, Facebook, and other social medias. And also, don't forget to follow me on Facebook or even on Twitter. Links are all in the description below. And also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. Anyways, guys, I'll see you guys in the next episode of Undertale. See you guys. Goodbye.